Here's how to make the perfect tri-tip. Salt it hours ahead so it's seasoned throughout. The rub is mostly a peppercorn medley with a few other spices. Coat with spicy mustard and work that meat. It adds nice acidity and helps the rub adhere. Since the rub is the main flavor, you could totally bake it in the oven and it'll have near identical results. Rest this for at least 15 minutes before slicing.
Ooh.